go with a trike or a regular fixed-wing ultralight. And agonized over it a long time. Finally decided, ran into Paul, met him, and then just decided, oh, this is pretty cool. Rick on Texas Test 1, maybe. Okay, taxi test, step 2. No, maybe step 3. Who knows? Rick's first big run-up. Taxi away! And Rick, high speed taxi test. Coming back in from the first taxi test. It's still intact, hasn't flipped over, everything's good.
This is Joe's maiden taxi voyage.
Carburation issues.